Update on the VA clinic in Terre Haute. Officials tell us work has begun on Bill Farr Road. That's behind the Walmart on 46. They tell us the contractor is installing fencing. They're also beginning site excavation. The project remains on schedule for fall of 2021. The VA hopes to have a public event this fall.